Good morning, campers. I hope you're enjoying this oil camp. I'm really excited for everyone to participate so we can learn more about the essential oils and how to use them properly. Today, I'm gonna share with you the Owie recipe. So basically, when we get hurt or the kids get hurt and we want something quick and fast to use, and also that it will help heal the wound super fast. And the recipe is to use three different essential oils. One is Melaleuca, the other one is lavender, and the other one is frankincense. So you take equal parts of each essential oils, which I chose to do 15 drops of each. And then you take a spray bottle like this. I like to use this kind. And you put 15 drops of the three essential oils in this glass container. Then you top it off with the fractionate coconut oil, and your Owie spray is done. It is super easy, super inexpensive. There is no chemical involved, and it will help heal the wounds super fast. So Owie spray is our favorite at our home. So easy to use. You can share with your friends. You need three essential oils. Very inexpensive, so I will challenge you to make an Owie spray today. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.